Aurora Police announced they had arrested four people in connection to a shooting investigation. They range in ages from 19 to 24. The shooting happened at an apartment off of North Nome Street near 16th Avenue just after 4:30 yesterday morning. Two men were shot. One has life-threatening injuries and the other has serious injuries. A third man broke his ankle.